Bedrock Granite's sizzling summer tax-free sale is going on now. Come on in and see our in-stock colors, and Bedrock will have your countertops installed in as little as 1 week. Remember, book your project today and pay no sales tax. The
longest-lasting brand. Toyota is the longest-lasting brand. And at the Toyota Best Value event, you can get 4.99 for 60 financing on an all-wheel drive RAV4. Toyota, let's go places.
For 3 years in a row, Chevy has earned more J.D. Power initial quality awards than any other brand. Whether it's a high-tech SUV, the all-electric Equinox EV, or a truck for work or play, Chevy offers quality you can count on. Qualified lessees can get this 2024 Equinox for around $259 a month, or get $1,750 total cash allowance. Visit your local New England Chevy dealers.
Performing Arts Center, January 21st through 26th. Tickets at ppacri.org.
Mrs. Williams.
Welcome back to Toyota of Dartmouth. Right this way, I got something to show you.
Miss Williams, great to see you again.
Hey, it's actually Watkins now.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Mr. Williams.
At that time again?
Oh, let's do this.
Grandma Williams.
Ah. At family-run Toyota of Dartmouth, even our customers are family, sometimes quite literally.
We'll be seeing you in about 16 years.
Yes, we will.
The longest-lasting brand. Toyota is the longest-lasting brand. And at the Toyota Best Value event, you can get 4.99 for 60 financing on an all-wheel drive RAV4. Toyota, let's go places.
Bedrock Granite will make your new countertops a reality. In as little as 1 week. Visit Bedrock's indoor slab showroom and choose your favorite granite or quartz color.
BedrockGraniteCompany.com.
Giving you a live look from the capital city, the AMP Cam. Brought to you by Amica Mutual Insurance. Amica was founded in Providence in 1907 and is the proud sponsor of the Amica Mutual Pavilion. Every Saturday morning, 12 News gives you 4 full hours of local news. Get caught up on the big headlines of the day. Stay prepared with the hour-by-hour weekend forecast and take a live look at what's happening in your community. 12 News This Morning, Saturday mornings from 6 to 10.
Is there another delay in the Washington Bridge project, and what does it mean to East Providence? We have on Mayor Bob DeSilva this week on Newsmakers.